Australia's consumer watchdog is accusing Melbourne Airport of ripping off customers over car parking. Motorists pay more than $100 million a year to park there, but the airport insists it is a fair deal.
Illegally parked for an airport rendezvous.
Hi, where are you?
I'm outside the airport.
It's a daily occurrence outside Melbourne Airport, where the cost of parking is almost as expensive as flying.
It's absolutely disgusting.
Even those willing to pay are having second thoughts.
I was going to reverse out. I thought, oh my God, but there's nowhere else to go. So you don't have a choice.
It was quite an expensive trip to the airport to just drop someone off.
And now the Australian consumer watchdog is taking notice. It claims the airport is using its monopoly to unfairly push out competitors and punish drivers.
Melbourne Airport seems to be putting in place impediments to the use of alternative off-airport parking or alternative means of getting to the airport.
Off-site providers are slugged with levies to access terminals, but insist they're still a cheaper alternative.
With those prices, why would you want to park there?
In short-term parking, visitors are slugged $12 an hour, $36 for 4 hours, and it's capped at $50 a day. Last year, motorists spent $104 million parking at Melbourne, pouring more money into its coffers than at any other major Australian airport. Airport management denies it's a rip-off and says the prices are comparable with CBD parking.
If people want to stay for a longer period of time and they want to stay close to the airport terminal, there is a cost associated with that.
But despite all the turbulence it's causing, the ACCC admits there's little it can do. Elisa Throden, 10 News.